name is Kuldeep Kumar and I did my graduation in Mechanical Engineering from University College of Engineering Kota in 2015. And I am from a small village in Bharatpur which lies in Rajasthan. And at first I joined Medici classroom program and I appeared for all test series in which I evaluate my mistakes and improved speed. After prelims exam result, I joined mains class and test which were very beneficial. I also did interview guidance and appeared 3 mocks which improved myself after each. All Medici faculty are excellent and I learnt many things from such faculties. Theory of machine from Kakkar sir and strength of material from Krishna sir and thermodynamics from Amrinder sir and IC engine from Akash sir and I followed class notes that are made in the class and that are sufficient and I made micro notes that were useful for revision. For future aspirant, I want to say something. Hard work with dedication is most important. Do some smart work and have faith on Medici faculty. Take care of these things while preparation. During preparation, test series, especially offline test series, are very crucial for both pre and mains. All topics in syllabus must be revised and disconnect yourself from social media. Always have a positive thinking and you will definitely succeed. Thank you and best of luck.